very responsive to sound.
Oh, listen to that sweet little meow.
Who's, is that him?
Aww. Hi. Morris. Kitty, kitty, you come here, Morris. Morris, hello.
Kittens get everybody there.
Right, they're too much of a distraction.
Do you have keep a piece of newspaper you can rattle over here, like right by my head? Yeah.
What a beautiful cat.
Morris. Down for about 1 second.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Every bear, wherever
they're
in. I know. Aw, what a lover boy. He definitely has that lion look to him.
Hey, Morris. Hey. Cats don't do whistles, do they?
No, they don't do whistles like the dogs. Aw. He's in love with Diane.
I'll go see my person.
Oh.
That's alright. We'll go for those lovey-dovey shots.
Look at his whiskers. He's got the amazing whiskers. Wow.
He's got the ear tufts, too.
He's got the ear tufts.
Oh, he's got the button here. Yes, now he's interested.
His feet are huge.
Oops. Sorry, buddy. There we go. Try that.
Oh, now the train.
Oh, ear's back. Kitty! Kitty! It's like a link to this ear. Kitty! Hey, hey, hey. Shh, shh, shh. Oh, wrinkle papers. See? Nope. Almost. Looking down. Kitty! Not the perfect shot. She's the perfect cat. Right? Kitty!
I know, there's such a distraction out
there. Yeah. Up here.
Aww, he's so sweet.
Okay, well, it might be time to review and see if I...
Maybe he'll look, he'll just look around.
He might just look around, so I will be patient.
Come on, baby, let's get your beauty shot.
Thing on the, what is that, the feather?
Yeah.
But I'm so uninterested in it. Look at the button here. Oh, he just wants a kitten.
Yeah. What is this about? Look at
your big paws.
Oh my gosh, he's so handsome. Those feet are amazing. How old is he? Oh,
oh my
so
God, gonna
he's going to fill out.
Almost. Is he making?
Baby.
Why is he going to get closer, Sarah, when he lifts his head up again? Hey, look at this. This is so fun.
He will have none of this.
Nope. So maybe you can love him up while I look. Okay, oh, ready? The camera look at this. Right here. Morris.
Wow.
Up a little bit. Ready? Like, they're very interesting. Your cat's going not as interesting. This will not come and put her on this way at all.
He's definitely the most handsome cat.
On the other side.
Here. Wow.
Oh, over on this side. Because he keeps turning to you.
Okay.
Maybe he'll cover up kittens for me.
Okay.
Oh, he wants to go over there.
Yeah. Hey, look. Yeah. Come on.
Morris, this feather has lost its appeal.
He says, no, I think that's my escape route.
Yeah, I think I have
to. Yeah, I think you need to be over there. Sorry.
Okay, sorry, buddy.
Okay, I'm going to look. If he looks up, I'm going to be so mad.
Oh, my gosh, he's sweet. Look at those big feet.
Oh,
he's just, Morris.
And all the volunteers here were saying that he's just the perfect cat.
Yeah.
So I got a three-quarter that's kind of okay.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes. But still, that doesn't show
it. It doesn't show it how
it
handsome
show
he is.
I got good ones with Diana.
Aww. He's so loving.
Yeah. Oh my God. I got a lot of lovey-dovey shots. And a lot of looking down. Ah. What about this? This looks like the best so far.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Not great, but pretty good.
I like it.
It looks like he's kind of crouching to pounce on something.
Yeah, but his face is gorgeous.
And I could fix it.
What a nice boy.
Okay, that's it.
I know, his paws are amazing.
Incredible.
Look at those big feet you have. My goodness. Morris, you're the bomb. You king. You king of the pride, Morris.
I'm going to try again just to get one more chance. Maybe he'll look at me.
You lion king.
He's flipping his tail a little bit.
Yeah, he's starting to get
he's starting to get tired of it.
Yeah.
You think
I think we've
that's
got
an
it.
Okay one.
Yeah. Okay. Bye, Morris.
Good.
Come on.